In this video, you will learn how to partition the hard disk, whether the hard disk is new or old, and I would like to change the partitions. But in this case, I have to store a backup copy of my files on another hard drive, because during partitioning operation all files will be deleted. And we will partition the hard disk in this video without programs. Open the control panel. From them we open the administrative tools. Then, computer management. From the side menu we choose disk management. A window will appear with all the disks or hard disk connected to the device. And in this step, we carefully define the hard drive to we want to divide it so that we will not destroy the main hard drive of the device. And each hard disk will be shown in a horizontal row as we see, and the number of the hard disks and its capacity. Here there are two hard disks are connected to my device. The first is the primary hard disk with a capacity of 2000 GB and the second hard disk is 80 GB capacity. We will divide the second HDD 80 GB, and this is clear of the space next to each hard drive. If the hard drive is used before, like the one with us, it is already divided into three parts, and let's assume that I want to divide it into five parts. In the beginning, I have to delete the old partitions first by selecting the section and clicking the icon delete, which located in the toolbar in the form of scissors. And repeat this process for all partitions. Even the green extended partition will be deleted until all sections become black as we see. And written on it unallocated. I mean, all of them are unpartitioned. And if you buy a new hard drive, you will find a problem like that because it is raw without partitions. And to repartition the new hard disk, we will connect the hard and from the list action. Chose. All tasks. Then. New simple volume. A dialog box will appear, press next. In the next window, enter the size of the partition in megabytes, and our limits will be the maximum and minimum capacity of the section at the top. For example, if I want the first section C. And it is the partition that we usually use to install the operating system to be 20 GB. We will write in the partition size box 20,000 because it specifies the space here in megabytes. Then press next. To specify the special character of the section, and in our case, we will use it as it is and press next. To select the file system type use NTFS. Because most modern systems work on this file system type. Also, you will be asked if you want to write a specify name assigned to the partition. We will leave everything as it is and press next. We make sure to choose preform a quick format. As for choice B, it is used to enable file compression. As a result, it will compress all files you will copy to this partition. And this would be used if you like that the partition stores larger spaces than usual by compressing files. And this what we not recommend. Press next. Then finish. And with that, you determined the first section to be the partition C. We will repeat the same steps for other partitions, and each time, I select the black part of the hard disk and repeat the steps. Thus, I divided the hard disk into five partitions, which can be used on the same device or on any other computer.